the heat of the summer, when the pavements were burning, the soul of the city was ravaged in the night. After the city sun was sinking, now no one knows how it started, why the windows were shattered, but deep in the dark, someone set the spark, and then it no longer mattered. Down the streets they were rumbling, all the tempers were raging. Oh, where are the white silver tongues who forgot to listen to the warnings? On and on come the angry, no longer following reason, and all the stores were the target now, when just the other day they were buying. Drunk with the memory of the ghetto, drunk with the lure of the looting, and the memory of the uniforms shoving with their sticks, asking, are you looking for trouble? No, 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 moaned the mayor, it's not the way of the order. Oh, stay in your homes, please leave us alone. We'll be glad to talk in the morning. For shame, wrote the papers. Why the hurry to your hunger? Now the rubble's resting on your broken streets, and you see what your rage has unraveled. Barricades were sadly rising, bricks were heavily flying, and the loudspeaker drowned like a whispering sound when compared to the angered emotion. And when the fury was over, shame was replacing the anger. So wrong, but we've been down so long, and we had to